space shuttle. We've done it with direct launch of module